about you?
I'm fine, Pops. I just need to call a... Is that a garden?
Mm-hmm. We ran out of food, so we're growing our own. Living off the land has been quite invigorating.
Living off the land, huh? Looks like you two are really contributing to the cause.
Actually, we're on break.
Hey, guys. I appreciate you putting in the hours earlier. I know getting up at dawn isn't easy, but those latrines are looking tip-top.
Hey, no thanks necessary.
Yeah, just happy to do our part.
Is that my clipboard?
Oh, hey, Benson. Yeah, it's funny, but I suppose I've kind of become the de facto leader in your absence. Everyone's really coming to their own as a contributing member of the Dunlunity. Now that you're back, I guess you probably want this back?
Yeah, sure. Look, everyone listen. I have something very important to show you pertaining to my female.
Benson, it's okay. Nobody cares about that anymore.
Yes, Benson. We've grown quite fond of the dome.
Look, I know you all still blame me for being stuck in here. So just come with me and I'll prove it wasn't my fault.
Ugh, fine. Let's just get this over with.
This can't be.
It was right here. I'm telling you, there was a whole other dome. Just like the big one, but little. With trees on it and lasers.
It's okay, Benson. Come back with us to the camp and we'll set you up a hammock in the meditation tent.
I don't need your pity hammocks. What's going on here? Why are you being all weird and supportive? Did the dome people get to you?
Benson, chill. You can trust us.
Stay back! I trust no one! Benson, wait!
Let him go. The dome affects us all in different ways.
We'll see. These dome guys are up to something, and I'll prove it, even if it takes me all month.